U.S. Secretary of Defense Mark Esper was welcomed by a guard of honor in India's capital. Just 1 week before the U.S. election, he and U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo landed to sign the fourth and final defense agreement between the two countries, a deal which has eluded previous U.S. administrations.
During our meetings these last 2 days, we reaffirmed the United States' commitment to a comprehensive and forward-looking defense partnership with India.
The Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement, or BECA as it's known, will allow the sharing of military technology, maps and classified satellite data, and it comes as relations between nuclear-armed neighbors India and China are at their worst in decades. In June, 20 Indian soldiers and an unknown number of Chinese troops were killed in clashes in the Galwan Valley along their disputed border, the first military deaths in 45 years.
This morning, we visited the National War Memorial to honor the brave men and women of the Indian Armed Forces who have sacrificed for the world's largest democracy, including 20 that were killed by the PLA forces in the Galwan Valley in June. The United States will stand with the people of India as they confront threats to their sovereignty and to their liberty.
India's External Affairs Minister was more careful with his words about China as talks to resolve the border dispute are ongoing.
A multipolar world must have a multipolar Asia as its basis.
Analysts say China is wary of the strengthening alliances in Asia.
China will look at it as a confirmation of a conclusion that I think they have already drawn, because they will see this as a combination of other factors like the formalization of the Quad, the Quadrilateral Security Group, which just met in Tokyo earlier this month.
But U.S. diplomats praised the so-called Quad alliance between India, the U.S., Japan and Australia.
The four countries will take part in joint naval exercises next month, further cementing the U.S. and India's defense relationship and that of the Quad alliance, something analysts say will further antagonize China. Elizabeth Puranam, Al Jazeera, New Delhi.